Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, My Pandora Moments. My name is Ilona and I want to thank all of my new subscribers and of course my old subscribers. So, hi everyone. You see a lot of stuff here going on. Versailles, Elizabeth, is a very good friend of mine, like, you know, my own cousin. She asked me if I would love to do a video about my non-Pandora jewelry items. So I guess, yeah, you know what? I've got a lot to show. So I got tagged as well, if you saw her video about non-Pandora jewelry items. So let's begin. I got a lot of stuff here to show you guys. I'm gonna start with, maybe you guys recognize this one. It's a carton board. I have used it sometimes for my YouTube videos. And well, the back is like, it's plain. So these things, these items, I got from the lovely lady, Miss Jen, of the Pandora store, the concept store in Almere. And she collects a lot of things for me, and I think maybe two or three times a year we go to the city Almere, and she got such nice stuff for me. It's amazing, and I want to thank her. A special shout out to Miss Jen of the Pandora concept store. Yeah, let's put this away. Then, I think it's too big to show you guys. It's a poster. These were hanging in the, what do you call them? In the Pandora store at the light board. I don't know what you call them, but I guess, hopefully you guys can understand me. So I got some posters. I already framed a few. I will show you guys a picture in it. So this is one of the posters with the new Pandora logo change necklaces. They are so pretty. This is the spinning one, by the way. Gorgeous, gorgeous. So this poster, I got one framed already, and I've got more posters coming up, so let's put this aside. I love this one. And yes, Cos, Elizabeth, Versailles, don't you worry, sweetie, you'll get some too. I'm not going to tell you which ones, you have to wait and see. Also, this one is just, you know, a sentence, but it's nice. And I also got this poster with the new Pandora logo. It's cute, it's cute. So, let's see. Oh yeah, this is a pretty one. This is a bag from, I think, cotton or linen. It's such a bright pink, summery bag. So this is my first bag, by the way. My first Pandora bag. So yay for me. I'm so proud. I own a bag now. You know how hard it is to get a special Pandora bag? Oh my. So, this one I found online. It's a mirror. And I'm sorry, ladies, I'm not going to unwrap it. It's so nicely wrapped. I really like it this way. So, but it's an oval mirror with the Pandora logo. And here we have a lip balm of Pandora with the Pandora logo. We found it online at a jewelry online site. And one day I was looking with the Pandora items and then clicked on accessories. And to my surprise, they sold this. So we ordered the last two. So my daughter has one too. And now they're sold out. But yay! I got one! Let's see. I'm gonna start with the small things. Well, this is the Pandora Club Club Charm box. I think it's so lovely. It's in a heart shape. And well, it's not in it right now because I wear mine on one of my bracelets. But it's so cute. So, yeah. And oh gosh. I found this with a sweet lady on, how do you call it? It's called Marktplaats. It's like a Dutch eBay. I think that's the best way to explain it. And I think this one is really old. She didn't remember what year this was brought out. I never seen it before. So maybe she, I don't know how she got it, by the way. But she sold it because she has a lot of other Pandora boxes. So I was the lucky one. I think this is the, I don't remember. I think this is the Stella necklace, I believe. I think Jandra has a necklace like these, if I'm correct. But you can open it like so. And it's a bit dark, but it has four compartments. So you can put your charms or I think earrings maybe, because the compartments are quite small. I hope you can see, guys. Black's always hard to film or capture a picture with it. And whoops, if you open it like this, it's a really small hole here, and I think this is for, I guess, your bracelets or necklace. You can put it in here. And it's real leather. And I checked, it's also a real authentic Pandora item. So you can see here, Pandora with the unforgettable moments. Even the sticker is on. That's so cool. And of course the brand that it's genuine leather. So it's real leather. I'm not sure what this is made of. I think it's just fabric. I don't think it's suede or something. If anyone knows what year it's from and where it was given out, for example, Mother's Day or Valentine's Day or whatever, please let me know. I'm very curious. Which year this beautiful jewelry box was made? I have no idea. I googled it already, but I could not find it. So if you have more information about this beautiful jewelry box, please let me know in my comments below. So let's see. Yeah. Now this one I know. I think it's the 2016 version. It's a travel, well, it's not a travel pouch actually, it's a travel jewelry box. It was given out by I think it was Valentine's Day. I believe it's Valentine's Day, if I'm not mistaken, by the way. Could be Mother's Day, but one or the other. So let me zip this open. Oh, sorry, that's the sound of my bracelet wrinkling on my cup of tea there. Cheers. So, if you open it, again, it's black. I hope you can see. Here is a compartment where you can put your bracelet. You also can take it out. It's just, you know, it's sometimes it's convenient to leave this at home and just, you know, you can stock more jewelry. And there's a little pouch here. This is just plain. And in this cute little pouch, you can save your earrings or rings or whatever you want to bring. It's a nice color red, by the way. I love it. So this clicks with a little magnet, and also on the back is a little magnet. Maybe you can see the print here. And it also has a little click, then it's secure. So yeah, that's my beautiful travel jewelry box. Then, oh, this is nice to show. I think Maud of my Pandora Moments 1974 got also one of these boxes. Also never seen it before. I got this with an online order, and it's very long. It's for, you know, necklaces. I have nothing in it. Just thought it would be nice and cool to show you. Then, oh my gosh, this one is so old. I think it's about 8 years old. It's also broke. It broke a few weeks ago, and I'm so sad because I'm using this, but not anymore. It has a ring compartment, a bracelet compartment, or something else. You could stuff here your whatever, whatever you like. Now, this compartment and this compartment, I just made myself, see, from the Pandora jewelry boxes, and I put my rings in them because I have a lot of rings. I'm now at, I think, 40 rings already. And here's a little compartment. But, so, as you can see, oh, this is my dog did this, by the way. So, you see, it's broke, and I'm so sad because you can't buy these or find these anywhere. If I'm lucky, I'm gonna find one on Marktplaats, but yeah, have to wait and see. So, most of you know what this is. You got it for free this year, and if you purchased an amount of money on your Pandora items, you got this beautiful dish for free. I showcased these on my YouTube videos quite some time. So yeah, I'm very proud to own this beauty. That's that. Of course, you know this one. They only released, I think this is the top of a stacking series, but unfortunately they only brought these out in the Netherlands. So a glimpse of my jewelry box there. I'm not gonna open it wider because there's a mirror, and yeah, I want to keep myself private. Hope you guys understand. So, this one, I don't have shine, by the way, just so you know. I got this from a friend on Instagram. I'm so happy she gifted me this one. It's the Shine Clutch. I can open it quickly. Her card is still in it. So this is my beautiful shine clutch. Again, I don't use it, but just because I'm also a Pandora collector now. I like to collect things that are not jewelry. So yeah, I'm very happy with this clutch or purse or handbag or evening thingy. Sorry guys, just getting this back into this dust bag. It says shine, by the way, Pandora shine. So I've got also a special pouch. I don't think that you've seen this one very often. It was a gift if you ordered online, same as the shine clutch. If you ordered for, I don't know, 99 euros or 130 euros, I don't remember anymore. I think this is the 2014 or 2015 release. Look at these gorgeous sparkles. I like bling. It's so gorgeous. So here you can see the Pandora, the authentic Pandora O with the crown. And this is how it looks on the inside. It also has a zipper compartment. So maybe that's for your, you know, your lady things. Every lady has a secret or private compartment in her purse. Also not using it, just collecting. And I'm so proud I have this one in my collection. I think you don't see them everywhere. So yeah, that's my evening purse or pouch or clutch, whatever you want to call it. Well, then you see a, what's it called actually? They were hanging, wait a minute, I can't reach it from here, so I have to take this one and show you guys. These were hanging at the Pandora store on a light something. I'm not sure what it's called, but it was hanging in the store. It's a soft fabric. I got more of these from again Miss Jen of the Pandora concept store. And I've got some boards as well. You can hang them up, but right now I don't have space. So I will insert some photos of these boards. And yeah, that's most of what I got in non-jewelry items. So I hope you enjoyed this. I also want to tag a few friends of mine. I want to tag My Pandora Moments 1974. She's my friend on Instagram. We share almost the same name. And we were born in the same year. Shh. I'm not gonna reveal my age there, but you know. And she also has a YouTube channel, so check her out. And I want to tag her to make also a non-Pandora jewelry item video. And I want to tag my other dear friend, Debbie from Love Pandora 89. She's also my Instagram friend. She also has a YouTube account. So I want to tag her as well. So ladies, I am looking forward to see your videos, and I hope you enjoyed. Leave nice comments, please subscribe, and yeah, see you next time. Some nice videos are coming up, so stay tuned and stay positive. Bye. Thanks for watching.